Welcome back, everybody. You're listening to Geeks Gone Wild Reactions. So we are back in the building. I am Larry, aka Blue Man Rule, joined by Mike, aka Scarfinger, and Chase, aka Chase. And today, look, we back feeling a little dirty. Back with Dirty Loops again today.
Not me?
Yeah, so this is Rock You. I think this is one of their original songs. And so it's at the Jam at Roskilde. I don't know what I said, but anyway, it's a live get down. So I really hope you all enjoy it because I just feel like they just get down, and you can really feel these Stevie vibes coming off of this track. So, all right, let's get it in, Chase.
Roskilde is a city in Denmark.
The song's called Rock You.
It's a festival.
There we go. All right.
Come on. It's so steamy.
Yeah, very much so.
I keep thinking I'm hearing fuck you.
Come on now. Nah, it ain't Nars barking. Yeah, man, I like that bass. That bass building it too, boy. Not a horn.
That's the horn section from Jam. That sounds like Jam, right?
Yeah, it has Jam. Yeah,
from Michael Jackson.
From Jam. Yeah, that's what it sounds like.
Yeah, it sounds like I felt that. Also, Sonic the Hedgehog, but we're not gonna talk about how they stole the shit.
Right. The red shoes and all. Yeah, we ain't gonna talk about all that.
She did the little following him with the whammy bar. I think they call it something else these days. You know, I typically don't go to shows like that.
Mm-hmm.
I would go see them in concert.
Oh, for sure, man. They jam.
Just need to go ahead and get some braids with some beads, and I think it's time.
You think it's time?
I think it's like Let my man get some straight backs and put some beads in them. Like right. let him let it get a little bit like he got them for a little bit too long. Like have him cut the front a little bit. a little bit too long. Apparently, you know, according to the Stevie Ain't Blind thing, recently, at some sort of event, Lady Gaga blew a kiss to Stevie Wonder in the crowd, and he blew a kiss back. So.
Wow.
Yeah. Stevie Ain't Blind.
Oh, man. Bo might have been saying it for years, man.
Stevie Ain't Blind. But I dug that. I absolutely would go see them.
Yeah, man.
And I don't go to shows. I really don't.
Me but either.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm with you. I'm with you, Scar. I'd actually be there too, man. Like these cats, they just get down, man. They just jam. I like their music, man. And like their groove. Like they could take anything and just, man, put their own little flavor on it. And I love it. Mm-hmm. I love it. But this I think is their original track. But man, I still can love this, man. So yeah. What do you think, Chase?
I dig it. They're really talented, and the bassist, you know, he's who he is.
Yeah. Yeah.
I definitely think did any of you guys ever listen to the last Daft Punk album?
I did not.
I skimmed through it.
You guys should revisit that, or you visit it for the first time, Blue. But maybe that should be a thing. But like it like not completely, you know, it's definitely more technical, mm-hmm. but the groove definitely has a lot of that proto disco feel to where it was like funk right before disco.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean the last album, last one before did they have Get Lucky on?
That's the last one, Get Lucky, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So I can see if it is more of that.
Yeah.
Because that's now Rogers. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. now Rogers was in the building. Like, you know what I mean?
Right, that whole album is that's a masterpiece, in my opinion.
Okay. Yeah. I'll revisit it because I really just skimmed through it. I didn't really I've never been a huge Daft Punk. I like the samples stuff. And like the masterful sampling of like a bunch of different songs and a bunch of different pieces to make Face to Face. Like it's a masterclass in how to just take pieces from here, pieces from there, and to make it this one new thing.
We need to officially do Avalanches, because when I did Avalanches and I showed you, that was just in a game night when we were there with mm-hmm. Jared and stuff. So okay. I'd like to do that again, because that's that when I think of like what is it? It's not Samplepedia where it's just like their true turntablism, you know what I mean? It's not really uh-huh. about like making beats or anything. It's like about making new songs out of existing songs, you know?
Mm. Right. Absolutely.
Okay. Word up. I have to check it out. I wrote it down. We'll get to it.
But actually, look up the there's sample videos where it shows the samples for Face to Face, and there's one where it shows you all of these different pieces of this song, and then when the song plays, it shows you like all over in different colors and like different pieces of where each of these different pieces are playing
to
make this song, where these different elements are coming to make this song what it is, and it is fantastic. But yeah, we can get into that. We can get to some of that shit too. We should do Get Lucky. Get Lucky is a great fucking song.
Yeah.
We'll do it on here.
Except for the part where it sounds like we're up on Mexicans. It sounds like they're saying they're up on Mexicans. I know they're saying they're up all night to get, but it sounds like they're mm-hmm. saying we're up on Mexicans. And like, and I hear we're up on Mexicans the whole time. Like, we're up on Mexicans.
We're up on Mexicans.
That's what it sounds like to me. It sounds like we're up on Mexicans to me. But revisit that part. Revisit that part. And tell me it don't sound like you're saying they're up on Mexicans. Like it sounds.
All right, man.
We'll make it a reaction. We'll make it a reaction.
Yeah. We'll put Get Lucky on the thing. We want this. It's about to be. If it was a show title, it would be called We Up on Mexicans.
Hey, listen, but what we are up on is time. So listen, I do appreciate y'all for stopping in here, listening with us, jamming with us, because that's how we like to get down. Please like, share, subscribe, comment down below what else you want us to hear us react to, who else you want us to see, because you know, we're kind of just getting started in this thing. So looking forward to it. Please remember to check into Geeks Gone Wrong Community Podcast. Please check that out. And you know, if you and donate to the show, donate to the cause, and you might be get you some your recommendations bumped up in the queue a little bit. So listen, appreciate you all for coming out. We hope you have a fantastic time, and until the next time you see us, peace out to the Warriors.
Somebody put in the super thanks for Get Lucky. We're up on Mexicans. Like, we need to get that. Put five on it, and we're about to be up on Mexicans.
Right. Put five on it.
Wow.
Word up.